This is Jack, and he's a commercial kina diver in New Zealand. Kina are sea urchins, and they're found all over New Zealand, in waters up to 14 meters deep. Each kilogram of kina can cost around $120 to $150, but the job of picking them up can be extremely dangerous, since most divers use no diving equipment. Each person can only harvest 50 kina per day, so most boats have multiple gatherers working to make it more profitable.